Hey you guys, this is my contest entry to Ziggy Dimples making fantasy reality 21st birthday contest. And there's my sign. Really quick, I'm gonna show you what I use. First, I would like to say happy belated birthday, 21st birthday to you. And girl, I was all over the place, and this thing was very hard for me because I didn't understand what fantasy makeup was. And so I asked my husband, I was like, is fantasy makeup like the same as the Final Fantasy video game in Mortal Kombat? Because Mortal Kombat, that's my stuff right there. That was my game. But so, anywho, so this is what I came up with. Let me show you the picture for my inspiration. And my camera ended up cutting off on me, and I'm not even for sure what's not in the video, but I think it's just when I drew in the purple right here. So as far as my eyes go, I used this blue sterling blue by Jordana eyeliner. The white part, I used my milk pencil in NYC. Then on top of that, I used my Dream Mousse shadow in Vanilla Veil. It's a cream shadow. And then on top of that, I put Maybelline in Pearl White on top of that. And then on top of that, I used my Hip Pigment in White, which I can't find right now. Oh, here we go. What is this? Restless, which looks like so. And then for my highlight, I used Heaven, which is a pretty sparkle white, which is by Drama Mamas. That is it as far as my eyes. Oh, and then for my eyeliner at the top, I used the Wet n Wild Define marker. And for my mascara, I used the Pulse Perfection by Maybelline. And on my waterline, I used Rimmel Black eyeliner pencil. You know, regular black eyeliner pencil. And for the blue under the eye, I also used the Jordana blue pencil I showed you earlier. That's it as far as my eyes go. To make my eyebrows darker, I just used the black mascara, which came out of one of those holiday things you get from Walmart around the holiday time. Just looks like so. I just brushed that over my eyebrows. And for the face part, I used my purple, my battery about to die, I gotta hurry up, my purple eyeliner by Jordana. And then for the to fill it in, I use these purples right here. I use this one. Basically, I used all of the purples except for this one right here. I used all those purples except for the second one from the top. In no particular order, I just took the brush and, you know, did like so. Oh, and as far as the blue that's on my eyes, I used my 120 palette, the third one from the bottom. That's that blue right there. And as far as my lips, I concealed my lips first with liquid concealer by Clinique. It's an 11 deep. Then on top of that, I took a black lipstick, which is from Wet n Wild. And then on top of that, I went into my Beauty Queen, which is an NYX pigment, and I put that, you know, on top, which I don't think you could really see it, but yep. That is my look. I hope you like this look. Good luck to everyone who enters, and as always, you be blessed and encouraged, and most of all, you stay beautiful. Peace out. One love.
decided to have a world party on the day you came to be.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
I just never understood how a man who died for good could not have a day. Let's play.